Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today we're going to compare the iPhone 12 and the OnePlus 9 in a gaming comparison, and the game of choice is going to be BGMI. A couple of days ago I did a comparison between the iPhone 11 and the OnePlus 9, and in my testing and comparison I thought that the iPhone 11 didn't do as well as the OnePlus 9, but it did pretty well. Now let's see what the iPhone 12 can do in front of the OnePlus 9. The iPhone 12 is a 1 year old phone, that is the 12 series, and let's see how it does with the current OnePlus flagship. So the design of the OnePlus 9, we've seen it a couple of times. It has got an alert slider, which I like. Apart from that, on the top you have a microphone hole, on the bottom USB type C plus speakers and a microphone hole again. On the left of the phone you have the volume rocker, and on the right you have the power button. Apart from that, a triple camera setup at the back, and it's got a glossy finish, so it really feels good in the hand, but it covers the speakers. We will listen to them in the latter part of the video. Now the iPhone 12 has a notch design. It also has an alert slider, but not a three-way alert slider, along with the volume rocker on the left of the phone, power button on the right, and at the bottom you have the speaker grill, microphone grill, as well as the lightning port. On the back it is a glossy glass with a dual camera setup. So basically, with respect to both of these, you have a size difference as well as a notch design versus the corner hole punch. So let's see how both of these phones do, and before we get into that, do subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon, and don't forget to like the video. Now before we move on to the display, let's talk about performance, and let's also look at which one of these starts the game first. So I have cleared the RAM, there are no apps in the background, and I am now clicking on both these simultaneously together, and I think the iPhone is ahead. It's most probably going to start up the game first. Yeah, so the iPhone 12 significantly started the game before the OnePlus 9. So when I did the comparison between the iPhone 11 and the OnePlus 9, the OnePlus 9 was faster. But I guess here the iPhone 12 beats the OnePlus 9 fair and square. We're looking at a 1 year old processor on the iPhone 12, which is the A14 Bionic. And you also have only 4GB of RAM compared to the OnePlus 9, which is a Snapdragon 888 processor, the latest one right now, and an 8GB of RAM, since this is the 128GB version. Now, so that's the difference. Now let's look at the game. So I have jumped directly into the game, and if you want to see how I got here, I'll put that at the end of the video so you can see the gameplay. Now under settings, I'm going to show you that I have put the OnePlus 9 on smooth at 90fps, while the iPhone 12 is at Ultra HD and the highest frame rate possible, that because the iPhone 12 does not support a high refresh rate display, the OnePlus 9 does. So with this we'll get a good comparison between both of the displays. And now since I'm on the displays, let's talk about it in detail. So on the iPhone 12 we have a 6.1 inch Super Retina XDR OLED display, and on the OnePlus 9 there is a Fluid AMOLED 120Hz 6.55 inch display. So a slightly larger display there, obviously without a notch and a corner phone punch display. Easier to view, but at the end of the day the notch also becomes pretty okay when you are actually gaming, so that's fine there. Now I have selected the same guns for both of them, and in this test we will be using the UMP, so they do not have any enhancements on them. They are the same exact guns, and I'll be doing a scope test as well as a shooting test so that we can see the difference, also a reload. I've also slowed down the difference so that we can see the exact differences, and as you can see there is not much difference between a 90fps and a 60fps gaming. So it's not that great, or the Apple is doing really well. So that's the main difference between both of these. And now let's talk about the resolutions also. The iPhone 12 comes at an 1170x2532 pixels at a 460 ppi density. So it is slightly more than a 1080p display, but lesser than a quad HD display. The OnePlus 9 is a full HD display, so it's a 1080p x2400 pixels at a 402 ppi density. So on paper, the iPhone 12 is sharper than the OnePlus 9, so you get a better display with the iPhone 12. But yes, it is a 60Hz and not a 120Hz. So when you are swiping, scrolling, and even gaming, there is a difference. But in my testing, I do not see much difference between a 60fps gameplay and a 90fps gameplay. Or maybe the execution is not as great as what we see in maybe a PC or a gaming console. So these devices are pretty similar to one another. You can pick up any of them and you will be fine with the performance delivered by them, even though the Apple is one generation behind and a year older. So with that, let's move on to the next part of the video, which is basically talking about the other functions of the OnePlus. Like, you have pro gaming mode in the OnePlus, so you can actually activate a mode which enhances the performance of the phone. This is not available on the iPhone, but you can, under focus mode, turn off notifications, calls, and other things so that you can concentrate on your game. So that's available under focus mode. And if you want to know more about it, do let me know. I can make a separate video on that down in the comment section. But apart from that, the pro gaming mode is really interesting on the OnePlus. And now let's look at another part of this comparison, which is the battery life. So both these phones have excellent battery lives, and let me throw the specifications at you. The iPhone 12 is a 2815 mAh battery, while the OnePlus 9 is a 4500 mAh battery. And also that both these games have run for approximately the same time. The iPhone 12 has dented the battery by almost 9%, while the OnePlus is around 7%. 6 to 7%. So I hope that gives you a good idea with respect to the battery lives. Also, both the phones support fast charging. So on the iPhone 12, you have a 20 watt fast charging, which is 50% in 30 minutes, and a 65 watt fast charging on the OnePlus 9, which is 1 to 100% in 29 minutes. So that's a huge difference there. But yes, both are really good with respect to retaining their battery life. So that was the battery life, and now let's listen to the speakers. I'll keep watch so that you can hear the phones. So both the phones, according to me, are pretty similar with respect to their volumes. I find the OnePlus 9 to be a little more bass heavy compared to the iPhone 12. But both have dual firing speakers, so even if you are gaming and your hand covers another speaker, which is the bottom firing speaker, you still will be able to hear good amount of sounds from the earpiece speaker. So that's good there with respect to both these phones. Apart from that, I think we are at the end of the video now. I have covered all the pointers with respect to display, performance, speakers, the battery life, as well as how the game functions on both these phones with respect to the 60fps and the 90fps. Do let me know down in the comment section if you have any questions with regards to both these phones, and if you are confused, and I can surely help you with a response there. Apart from that, the rest of the video is gameplay. You can stick around and watch the entire gameplay. As usual, thanks for watching.